Love that. I'm happy I'm part of the lineup now.
Yeah, you're part of my collection. Now I need Tyler. I have Alex, who did the song with her.
Bro, that's awesome. They're both so awesome. Tyra was great.
Okay. All right, this is the only one in black.
Okay. Yes, perfect.
Scott, do you want help pulling? You got it?
I love the shot.
Yeah, but it's Thanksgiving and I'm going to do it.
No, they said you have to do it.
Yes. You have no idea how hard it is to get this magazine out.
Why?
I can't find it anywhere.
Really?
Where's the best place to get it?
That's all right. Well, you don't want to call it a favor?
No, they usually don't.
Really?
No.
That's weak.
Where are you guys getting this?
I picked up 40 of them when they came out.
Like Barnes & Noble's usually?
Yeah.
They're all sold out all over here. It stinks.
If you want to share an email with me, I might be able to help you.
Yeah, I heard, literally, I might go to, where is it? Bradley Airport in Hartford. Apparently they have so many in there. I literally was about to buy a plane ticket just to get in there.
Really?
To just buy the rest of them.
Call the Hudson News in Bradley Airport first before you waste your time.
Yeah, because I'm in the airport like every other day all over the world and they never have them when I go there.
That's
brutal. I know, I'm like getting nervous. I think I have like 5 magazines.
For so long, for years, I have some magazine connections, so I might be able to.
Yeah. I'm trying to.
10, 20.
Like 30. As many as I can get, honestly. I don't even have them like for my rent, like all my family.
You're kidding.
Because it's so hard for them to come by, so every time I get them, I just give them away. I think I have like 4 or 5 of my own right now.
He goes, can I take you? Do you need a hand, please?
I think I've been in the south.
Okay.
Yeah, they should be able to help you. All right, guys.